Battery management involves monitoring, controlling, and optimizing the performance of a battery to ensure its safe and efficient operation. You will find battery management in smartphones, laptops, electric vehicles, and solar energy storage systems. In our solar energy storage application, a battery management system can regulate the charging and discharging processes, ensuring that the batteries are charged efficiently during periods of sunlight and discharged appropriately when energy is needed. You can think of battery management as a smart irrigation system. Just as the irrigation system monitors soil moisture, adjusts water flow, and prevents overwatering or drought, battery management oversees the energy levels, controls charging and discharging, and prevents issues like overcharging or deep discharging from which a battery won't recover. Both systems strive to optimize resource usage and maintain a healthy and sustainable environment, whether it's for a garden's plant life or a device's battery health. Battery management systems integrate a variety of essential hardware components. Voltage and current sensors are utilized for monitoring the electrical parameters of the battery. Power electronics, including charge controllers and inverters, play an essential role in regulating energy flow and optimizing charging and discharging processes. These components, combined with temperature sensors, contribute to effective thermal management to prevent overheating. Additionally, battery management systems often include safety mechanisms, such as polymeric positive temperature coefficient or PPTC devices to protect against overtemperature, overcurrent, and other potential issues, contributing to the overall efficiency, longevity, and safety of the battery. LittelFuse is a leading manufacturer of PPTC fuses used in battery management applications. Their innovative products help protect both battery and electronic systems from overcurrent events, making them a key player in the world of battery management. For more information, visit mauser.com.